Guys, this is DARKNEXTURE and today I will tell you how to install Reaver for Android. So actually, Reaver is a Wi-Fi hacking tool, or you can say a pen testing tool, to ensure the security of your Wi-Fi. So let's begin. So here are the three apps: BCmon, Reaver and Root Browser. So firstly, we have to open the BCmon app for 5 seconds. So after this, we have to press the home button and then we have to open the root browser and we have to go data and again then click on data, and then we have to locate the BCmon folder. So here is the BCmon folder. So now keep it open, and on the other side open the app. So as I have the BCmon app, so click on view, and after then click on assets. So then copy all the assets. So we have to extract all the files one by one. As you think, I am just extracting all. So after extracting, you have to take a look that it will look like this: the JTR, the libs folder and the tools. You have to copy the bin files also, and these are the custom scripts which I will show you in the description. So after this, you have to just move these files to the BCmon folders and paste it here. And the next part is, you just go to tools. Here you can see enable BCmon folder. Go on properties, permissions, grant the execute rights, the all three rights. And click on Reaver. After clicking on it, click on permissions and grant the all three execution rights like this. So after this, all the work is done by you. And now just close it and open Reaver. And okay. And then click on settings. So as we can see, click on the monitor mode settings. Then untick the BCmon, right, and then add the scripts which I just showed. Click on SDGuard and then click on extracted, and then this is a start script, add it. Again click on SDGuard, extracted, and then warm script, and at last we have to add the stop script. So here we got this. So here we are done. So you have to save this. Yes. So we will go and scan some Wi-Fi networks. As we can see, here is one network,
and here you can alter the settings according to your needs. So here we got this test monitor, so grant the rights. So as we can see, it has been granted the rights. Yes, so it is just taking a time, so don't get panic guys. So as you can see, monitor mode disabled, all scripts are tested, is ready to use. So as we can see the start attack icon, which I am just happy to see the icon. So as we can see
guys, if the start attack icon is not executing, it means you may have a flaw in your default settings. Ensure you have the VLAN 0 written on it, because here we can see it is a default WLAN 0. It's 0, it's not O guys. So save it. So then come onto your start attack icon. And guys, I'm just too happy to see this monitor mode. So this was my tutorial how to install Reaver on any Android phone. So if you like my video, please subscribe my page guys. Thank you and have a nice day.